Russian military strategy. We make no distinction between madness and genius, huh? Okay, come. Let us give him another lesson. Not long now till landfall. GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. A little appetizer worked, huh? Good, good.
We chiamo la cotta. Válgame Dios! Yes, yes, yes.
Remember, cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. Find the truck and drive straight through the main gate. Do not worry about having enough space in your bag for main objective. I have installed special compartment for it. Selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Just ahead. Keep quiet and move quickly before they see through your disguise. Let's make some money.
¿Quieres que le dé lo suyo?
To the crime scene, yes? I believe you know your way around. Next up, we go downstairs. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. A fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we found the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. Something about coming all this way to steal a bottle of booze, which speaks to me on a very deep level. compound is done. The only thing left to do is escape. Carry on like this and they will never know you were there. Your exit route via the airstrip is on your GPS now. Attack boats in the water. Be careful.